What's going on, guy?
The next day, I'm about to paint some interior, and so I'm gonna start with some parts first, then I'll show you a little clip.
Okay, guys,
I am done with one can. I did get half of the interior done. Still need a little bit more sprays on that, but we're getting there. There's the dash getting first sprayed, first coat. And over here I got the other parts. Got this little piece painted, as you can see mine.
I don't mind the
dash is bad, but let's see if I can get this part out. As you can see,
it matches a little bit more
better. Like, it gets dirty, but you can tell this stuff gets more dirty is faster, as you can notice. Probably will have to change the carpet, I'm not sure yet. But I would like to change all this. I'll put red, you know, get the other gray from the power window door. Put this red as the other ones, but we'll see what happens, guys, and we'll start working on it.
But as you can see, this does look a lot better. And put that little
trim. Looks a lot better, but I will start I'm not sure yet, but I would like to do this. I already got that painted, and that bottom, please make the bottom all black. If I like it, I'll do the dash, but for now I will be probably doing that tomorrow. I'm not sure, but I would like to do it. We'll see what happens.
And we got the dash from
the other accord right here. It's coming out pretty good.
As you can see, guys, I'm starting to
like how the dash is looking, so I might do mine. Not sure yet, but I do like the black better than the cream.
There's the dash. Came out pretty nice. We'll see from there. Okay, guys, did come to
my other car so I could put the dash in, because I'm not going to be putting that dash in my other one. I might be in the future if I do mess up on the dash. But for now, I did come and just put it, throw it back on this one, just in case. I didn't bolt it down. I just put the bolts, as you can see, just for normal. But I think this dash came out nice, as you can see.
All these parts from this
cord will be going on to the other one, so that's why I didn't want to tighten it down, in case if I ever do want to switch the dash or anything, I can do that. But I just didn't want to put it back on that one. I do have a lot of stuff to be cleaning on this one, but I am going to be doing my own wiring for the power windows. As you can see, I still have to get this door tonight. So you can see how they are gray, how that one was gray. I will be painting those black too. And the other one, as you can see, has my other court doors. So that one is going to be staying with those. But as you can see, the dash did come out mint. So that came out pretty nice. So I might be doing mine. Not sure yet. Not too in a hurry for that. But it does look a little bit better than what it used to.
Okay, guys, that's it for
this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and respect all builds. Yes, thanks.